Here it is, Mel. $1,000 worth of hair. What am I supposed to do with it?
Well, Alan, I was wondering if,
You want one of them? I'd rather make a coat for my wife. Pick it up.
I can't tell you how sorry I am about this whole mess.
You can't tell me anything. Don't touch my hair, will you? Yes, what? Mrs. Petrie?
Rob's wife?
No, his mother. I know it's his wife. Send her in. That girl is crazy. She is crazy.
Well, I've always felt there was a little problem.
You've never felt anything. Now go answer the door, will you?